Oh, it's that magical time of the year again. But things can go wrong. So, take care. Christmas is everywhere. But some folk don't know how to share. So take care, my friends, take care. Santa's watching, take care. Granddad's asleep in his chair. Yes, he is. And Auntie Beryl's worse for wear. Oh, no. So take care. And take care. And always check the label. If you're boiling up your Brussels sprouts, watch out. Or cycling and doing shout-outs. Merry Christmas, cabbie. Keep smiling, come what may. Or Santa and his sleigh will be staying away. So take care. Reindeer are in the air. Do they have a license? Don't let them poo in your hair. And take care. And take care. Let's go to the phone lines. Who's on line one?
Hello, Jeremy.
Who's this?
My name's John.
What seems to be the problem?
Well, I'm having trouble with my Christmas lights. I can't seem to unfangle them.
That's a big problem, unfangling Christmas lights.
Yeah, I know.
May I suggest you just throw them all in the bin and buy a new packet? Line four.
Hello, Jeremy.
Hello, what's your name?
Bessie.
What's the problem?
Well, I need to know, how much alcohol do you put over a Christmas cake?
Well, that's a good question. There's no government guidelines, but please take care. If the pensioner at number four has no one knocking at her door, pop round and check that she's okay. You'll be making her day in a wonderful way. So take care, 'cause life isn't always fair, and Christmas can be a nightmare if we don't take care. So forget all your troubles, 'cause when push comes to shove, all you need at Christmas is a whole lot of love. So please, this Christmas, take care.
Merry Christmas, everybody, and take extra care around the new year. We'll be talking about that later.